our generation.
My name is Ashley Pina, coming to you live all the way from Cape Town, South Africa, from Power Generation Foundation, South Africa, in Cape Town, Connaught Estate in Ravensmead. Okay, a big shout out. Also want to recognize, I am the founder member, and I want to recognize our branches in Namibia. That is Power Generation Foundation Namibia, under the auspices of Francois, and then also in USA, I want to recognize Sean Richardson, okay, from North Carolina Power Generation Foundation, USA. Want to recognize you guys, another feeding this week. We need all the donations to come in. There's still a lot of costs that we need to cover. We had a feeding of 700 to 800 people this week on Thursday, and today again, we are now feeding the children and the people in the area with a nice, fantastic soup mix. Came at the whole recipe made up by our own volunteer team. This is our volunteer team, so you can come check out. This is how tasty the soup is looking today. And then also Craven B, Cash and Kerry, want to thank them for their bread sponsorship. Thank you very, very much for your contribution. Much appreciated. Guys, this is my volunteer. Volunteer, just wave for the camera. This is how it goes every week right here at Power Generation. Come and just have a look quickly how the kids are waiting to be served. Come check us out. The model, eh? In South Africa, they call it the Mojiao. Yeah, the model. There we go. All happening right here. So we're gonna... Guys, can we pray quickly? Can we go bid? And I can't begin. You have a bit more to work, né? Right, daar gaan ons. Onze Vader. In lion's harder. Amen. Here, you can clap for yourself. Right, so, man, so this is welcome to begin. I'm in school. 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 I'm in school.
Maar mijn moeder wacht, moet ik even mij bedijen en een paar leren en een stuk voor die ouders. Verstaan? Dus we hebben het mooi uitbellen. Zij weet niet, zij moet niet meer kantine. Zo, I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me.
Thank you. think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children.
It's quite windy right here in Cape Town right now, and it's late afternoon, and with all the gang violence and with all the gender-based violence and with the rape, children, some kids being raped from time to time, still we need to brave the storm and make sure that our people are okay.
Brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there. If you care enough for the living, make a little space. Make voice, heal the world.
Then there's always little bits, but I want to encourage you guys, especially the our power generation Namibia branch. We need whatever support we can get from Namibia as well, so that once we grow this side, we are able to feed back. So when we have our fundraisers or donations coming in, we will supply our Namibia branch, because we are the main branch. I'm speaking as the president now of Power Generation South Africa and Power Generation International. So Sean, soon we will be sending you some funds that side as well. In return, you guys will be supporting the main branch as well. So guys, this is how it's going, and I'm a hands-on guy. So yes, make sure that you keep supporting, because we need all the support. Just this week, we lost a little girl, 3 years old, was shot, Erin. You might have seen it on the news. And Nathan was also shot 14 times. And we as Power Generation have been supporting that family with food during the week, and making sure they're okay as well with the arrangements. We have stood in, me as the president, as well as my volunteer team, we stood in to help the family. So we are helping all the victims' families that have been victimized through rape, through gang violence, through gender-based violence. We as an organization are there to support. Soon we'll...
Necessary. Living that good life for me, homie, is necessary. I'm talking big bank. Yeah, that's necessary. If I want it, I get it. By any means necessary.